verse 1. Remember now your Creator in the days of your youth, before the difficult days come and the years draw when you say, I have no pleasure in them. Praise Lord. Greetings to you in the sweet and matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Today, the task entrusted upon me is to give a farewell speech on behalf of all the outgoing students of Church of God, those outside the school. The character of a child is first molded in his own house and secondly in his study school. When children today find no hope or interest to go to their respective Sunday schools, we, the children of God, are proud to say that coming to this place has created a spark in our lives. The theme of the Sunday school this year was attitude and discipline. Through the word of God, the Sunday school has been able to inculcate the Christian attitude in us, which has helped us children to react to various situations in life the way God wanted us to. Now, I would like to point out a few factors that made this Sunday school a blessing in our lives. Nothing would have made the Sunday school a success other than the blessings of the Lord that are showered upon us throughout the year. We are ever grateful to Him by saying that His grace is sufficient for us. We are grateful to God for His anointed servant, Pastor Benison Mathai, to preside as the Sunday school president. Pastor, we thank you for all the valuable services and contributions you have rendered to the upliftment of the Sunday school. Secondly, it's all because of our wonderful headmaster, Mr. Verghese TM. His strong, as well as humble character has been an example to all children in the Sunday school. I assure you, Uncle, all the valuable words of wisdom and insights that you tell us every day in the Sunday school has not gone in vain, but has rooted deep in our hearts. And lastly, it's all because of our wonderful teachers. We thank the Lord for blessing us with such wonderful teachers, some of whom were previous students of the same Sunday school. God empowered them to teach us throughout the year, and they too have been a great blessing in our lives. Looking back at the humble beginning of the Sunday school and the way God has blessed it, we are thankful to God and sure that He is going to make the Sunday school a blessing in the lives of many more children. With this, I come to a close. May God bless you.